Hi, my name is Caitlin Macaluso. This is Piyo, and we are doing a Piyo Express today. So it's going to be about 30 minutes. It might be a little bit longer than that, but around the 30, 35 minute range. Piyo is a yoga Pilates fusion. Everything we do is going to go along with Beat of the Music. If you're newer to mind body, we spend a decent amount of time on our hands and feet. So if you don't spend a lot of time there, it may make your wrist hurt, and that's okay. Take a second, shake it up, come back in, and the more you do this weight-bearing activity, the easier it's gonna get. I have not done a pre-record in a while, and it has been too long since we've done Piyo, so very excited to do this for y'all today. I think at this point, all of my pre-records will be express classes, but there are plenty of hour-long classes in the library. And I'm gonna say this on video, so it's a goal, and I'm planning to do a turbo this weekend as well. If I say it out loud, I have to do it. So hopefully there'll be another turbo soon too. So let's do it. You just need a mat or a patch of carpet, some water, and a let's do this attitude. So let's do this. All right, I'm excited. Let's do the thing. Say that you love me, fool me, fool me. Go on and fool me. Shoulders back and down. Stand nice and tall. Inhale, arm side. Forward fold. Right knee double bend. Oh, and stretch. Do it again. Inhale. Forward fold. Right knee double bend. Switch. Inhale. You don't have to go all the way down if that feels a little far. You can do a little hands on thighs action. One more. Inhale. Forward fold. Right knee. Double pulse. And switch. Two squats. I did something funny. It doesn't matter. Pulse for three. Three, two, one. Do it again. So, I want feet about hip distance apart. Toes facing forward. Do it again. Two squats. And we're almost thinking about pulling that mat apart with our feet, connecting to the ground, feeling all of your muscles engage. Shoulders stay on top of your hips, or sit in that booty back where you're shutting the door with your tuchus. Okay, we're moving on. Give me two right lunges. Now reach over with your right arm, up and over. Oh! Take it the other way, left lunge. We need one. Left arm, reach it. Again, lunge it back. Right arm reach. Boom! Left leg. One, hold back. Reach. Leg slide. Sleepy squat. Shoulder press. Double shoulder press. A little inner thigh stretch. Sleepy squat. I don't care where you go as long as it helps me. Shoulder press. Sometimes you fall over, that's okay. Do it again, sleepy squat. Shoulder press. Fool me, fool me. One more, inhale. Little sleepy squat. Shoulder press. We're gonna go through all those moves one more time. Beginning. Inhale. Forward fold. Right knee, double pulse. And switch. One more time, inhale. Forward fold. Right knee, double pulse. And switch. Give me two squats. Oh. Pulse for three. Really connect your feet to the ground. Build that squat from the ground up. Two squats. Oh. Feel that booty squeeze as you stand. Pulse three. Right lunge. Reach up and over. Left leg, lunge it. One, hold back. Reach it. Oh, sweepy squat. Pick a shoulder, double pulse. Ooh. Do it in my inner thighs for sure. Do that shoulder press. We are gonna move on. Inhale, arm side. Forward fold. Half lift, hands to thighs. Feel a little stretch here. Oh, that feels good. Hands come down, come on down to a plank. We're gonna go on our knees, fingertips forward, shoulders right above your wrists, abs are nice and tight, tricep push-up slow. We go down two, and up two. So your elbows are pointing toward your knees and you are hugging those arms into your body. You should feel your upper arm grazing your rib cage as you go down up. Curl your toes under, down dog, crouching down dog. We bend your knees and straighten, very nice. Bend and straighten, good, good. One more. Take your right foot to the outside of your right hand, and we're gonna open up in a reverse low lunge. Nice stretch, pressing your hips down. Hands come down, hold that lunge. I like a little pulse here. If you're not liking the floor, come on up. You do what feels good to you today. Switch it, left foot forward, and open. Oh. Hands down, and I like that little pulse, but you do what feels good. Little quicker, right foot forward, open. Hands down. Left foot forward, open. Hands down. Shift the lunge, right foot forward. We're keeping those hands down and switching. I'm having a little hand wrist pain, so I'm gonna go up on my fists. That's a little more comfortable for me today. Or even worse, I might go standing. You gotta listen to your body. Come into that down dog. Press your heels down. Lift your hips. Up, 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 up. Get a nice stretch. Breathe. Wiggle whatever you need to wiggle. You can kind of walk those feet if that feels good. Walk or jump to the front. Suns out. Inhale. Forward fold. Hat lift. Hands down plank. Chaturanga. Slowly lower. You can always go to knees. Up dog. Down dog, jump or roll out to the front. We're gonna do that again. Inhale, forward fold, love the song. Hat lift, hands down plank. Chaturanga, up dog, down dog, jump or roll out to the front. You're gonna be a windmill, so left hand reaches to the right foot and we kind of open up. Other way. Do it again. So you are keeping the leg you're reaching towards straight. You can bend the other leg, but that's giving you a nice stretch of that straight leg. Let's do it again. You and me, it was good, but it wasn't right. Step by step, I'll move on and get on without. You are so welcome. Inhale, arm side, suns out. Forward fold, we're doing a variation. Hack lift. Hands down plank, stay here. Right hand down, side plank, you go to a knee. Regular plank. Down dog. Jump or walk to the front. Other way. Inhale. Forward fold. Hat lift. Hands down plank, stay here. Left hand down, side plank. Regular plank. Down dog. Jump or walk to the front. Touch this thing. Windmill. Do it again, other way. So really get that rotation in there. Two more. Oh, so I got a leg stretch, a hamstring stretch, and a little torso back action. One more sun cell variation. Inhale. Forward fold. Hat lift. Hands down, down dog. Crouch, bend your knees slower. Bend those knees. And then extend. Do it again. Jump or walk to the front. Again, inhale. Forward fold. Hat lift, hands down, down dog. Crouching down dog, it's a little quicker this time. Bend and straighten, nice stretch of those legs. I want you to step your right foot forward into a lunge. Arms come up, tilt your pelvis forward. We're stretching that hip flexor, right where the hip meets the thigh. We're just gonna stay here a second. Never hurts, just settle in. Breathe, good. Stay here, flight. Nope, we're here. Now we're gonna go to play. Arms behind, squeeze your arms together and up. Do it again, high lunge, getting deeper every time. Light. Okay, we're gonna speed that up. One more set, a little quicker. High lunge, light. I hope you'll be happy now. Oh, can you sink deeper every time? Feel that stretch, feel that front quad working. One more. Jump or walk to the front. There's no jump, there's just walk. Inhale, other side. Forward fold. Hat lift. Hands down, down dog. Give me that crouching down dog. You can take your speed. If you like the slow, keep it slow. If you like it, into that high lunge. So really nice and low, tilting your pelvis forward. It's like I have a spring attached to that hip and I'm pulling it towards me. Ooh, feel that stretch. Oh, it's gorgeous. Feel a lever. Stay here, just push the feet low. Arms in place. Do it again. Arms up. And take it back. Okay. We got full speed. Here it is. Up.
It was good, but it wasn't right.
I really love this song. Keep it going. Two more.
Step by step, I'll move on and get on without.
Step together. Inhale. One more regular sun out. Forward fold. Tap lift. Hands down. Stay in that plank. Take your shoulders above your wrists, fingertips forward. You can always go down to your knees if you need to. Abs in nice and tight. Walk your hands to your feet. Hang out here a second, forward fold. Oh yeah. Now let's roll it up one vertebrae at a time. Head's gonna be the last thing. Shake it out a little. We're on a Piyo push-ups. Big deep breaths, just follow along. Walk down your body, all the way up. Three tricep push-ups. Three, you can always go to knees. Two, one, walk it back. All the way up. A little squat. Bam! Again. Walk. Three tricep push-ups. Three, two, one, walk it back. All the way up. A little squat. Bam! One more! Three tricep push-ups. Three, two, one, walk it back. All the way up. A little squat. Bam! Breathe. Grab some water if you need it. Okay. Big deep breaths. When you're ready, start squatting. Oh, that's not what we're going into. Ah. Right foot forward, shoulders back and down. I want you to come into a warrior three. You're into warrior three. Bend, extend, tap in. So you lift, bend, extend, stand. You can just hold the warrior three if you don't like this movement. Bowl, tap, atlas. We're gonna go bowl, tap, hold, hold, hold. Bowl, tap, hold, hold, hold. One more. Side lunge. Step into a bowler's lunge. Good, do it again. And so you could come down to that side lunge. Whatever feels good. You can come down for that bowl. We're gonna do a creeper lunge. So we go three, two, one with the knee. And you can do that, you could make that knee a tap. You could do that knee to the front, or you could give me a little pretty arabesque. That's not arabesque. It's a something. Warrior three. Bend and extend and tap it. Do it again. So, bowl tap atlas. Mat practice, y'all. Do it again. Bowl tap atlas. Side lunge to bowl. So slow. Side lunge. Bowl. And you can kind of play and see how what feels good. Give me that creeper three. Three, two, and lift. One more time. Warrior three, bend, extend. Bowl, tap, atlas. Side lunge, bowl. Creeper three. We're doing this one more time this side. Warrior three, bend, extend. Bowl, tap, atlas. Side lunge, bowl. Creeper three, hit it. Let's hold here. Hold here. Breathe. Balance. Kind of a tree. You can decide where you want to be. Breathe. Do not put your foot on your knee. Above or below. You can also be tapping it on the floor. Give me a forward fold. Step back in a plank. Big deep breaths. Walk your hands to your feet. Roll it up. We got Piyo push-ups again. Walk down your body. All the way up. Three tricep push-ups. Three, two,
One, walk back. All the way up. Little squat. Bam! Two more. Walk. Three tries of push-ups. Three. Two. One, walk it back. All the way up. Little squat. Bam! One more! Three tries of push-ups. Three. Two. One, walk it back. All the way up. Little squat.
Bam!
Nice. Come back to front. Good time for some quick water. We're going to do that fusion on the other side. So weights in your left leg. Warrior three, bend, extend. Warrior three, bend, extend, tap in. Remember, you could just hold that warrior three. Or you could hold it, no bend, extend, and then come down. Whatever feels good to you. Full tap atlas.
Happy birthday, happy birthday.
You missed my singing. Or you probably still have a lot of it if you've been doing side lunge and a bowl. If you've been rewatching older pre-records and live streams, you probably have plenty of my singing in your life. So maybe you didn't miss it. I don't know. Creeper three. Three. Two, and you decide. You can lift in front if that felt better to you. You can just step in. Or I like this thing that has a fancy ballet name that I can't think of right now. Warrior three, bend, extend. Woo! We're gonna do that again. Bowl, tap, hold. Woo-hoo! One more. Side lunge, bowl. Do it again. Warrior three, bend, extend. Bowl tap atlas. Getting ahead of myself. Side lunge bowl. It's slow. Creeper three. We're gonna do that two more times. Warrior three, bend, extend. Bowl tap hold. Side lunge bowl. Creeper three. We have one more. Warrior three, bend, extend. That's okay. Bowl tap hold. Last one. I don't care. Side lunge and bowl. Creeper three. Hold it here. Hold it here. Breathe. Breathe. And relax. Grab some quick water. We are taking it to flow, so I'm gonna try and speed up a little bit. Not tempo-wise, just maybe not do things as much as we normally do. So flow is our yoga dance. There are 8 moves. We'll do the first 4, break them down, put them together. Second 4, break them down, put them together. All 8, all on the right side. Then the song will change, and we'll do it on the left. And we're just jumping in. Let's just do it. Okay. So we're gonna take your right foot forward and come into a warrior two. So front knee bent, back toe facing the side, and we're just gonna come down. I'm going under and the side of me, there's no one to save me. So front toe is facing mostly forward. It's all or nothing. Back toe is facing the wall. One more. Driving me crazy. I want you to lunge front back circle. You're gonna come to knee to the back and finish that circle. Front back circle. Do it again. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. One more time. Plie. We're just gonna go down and up. Just doing a little lap pull down. Feel your shoulder blades pulling down. Toes are facing out. Both toes out. It's a little different than that warrior two. Right angle, so front knee's bent. We're gonna come down. Always put hands toward center. Straighten that front leg triangle. It's like you're between two panes of glass. Breathe. Front leg is straight.
beginning. Warrior two, just move it, come down. And front toe forward, back toe to the side. Lunge, front, back, circle. But it's never the same. One more. I guess I kinda like the way I'm scared. Yeah, so I get my elbows down. Two more. Right angle, front knee bent. Triangle, straighten that front leg. Let's put that together two times. Warrior two. Lunge, front, back, circle. Plie. I lied, let's do it once. Right angle. Triangle. Moving on. Lunge. Round your back. Warrior three. You come up in tree. And you can decide what tree you go to. Lunge. Round your back. Warrior three, lift up. Tree. Ooh, two more. Lunge. Round your back. Warrior three. Tree. Kind of open up that hip. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Bowl tap hamstring stretch. We bowl, tap, settle back. Do again. Bowl, tap, and try not to fall on a sweat puddle like I just did. Bowl, tap, settle back. One more. And we're just gonna come into a low lunge and hold it. Just pressing those hips down. Breathe, nice stretch. A little longer, you don't have to go over to the floor if you don't want to. That half beginning lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Just do it again. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap ham. Low lunge, just hang out. Breathe. It's all or nothing, way of loving, got me sleeping with that half together. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hand. Low lunge. We're going back to the beginning. All together. Back toe faces out. Warrior two. Lunge, front, back, circle. Plie. Right angle. Triangle. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hand. Low lunge. That two more times. Fix that back foot. Warrior two. Lunge. Front back circle. Plie. Woo! Right angle. Flip your ball. Triangle. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hand. Low lunge. We have one more time. Come on up. Warrior two. Lunge. Front back circle. Plie. Drive those elbows down. Right angle. Triangle. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hand. I'm about the rhythm. Low lunge. And relax. You can hang out there a second. You can roll it up. We'll pop it over to the other side. Right away. Big deep breaths. Left foot forward, right toe facing that wall, front knee's bent, hips are open up to the wall, warrior two, comes down, and really putting your weight into that front heel, feel that inner thigh working as you bend. One more. Lunge, front, back, circle, front, back, circle, do it again. Two more. One more time. Plie. Oh. We're trying to go those elbows down. And your shoulder blades are pulling down toward your midline. Oh, sculpting that back. Imagine you're literally doing a lat pull down. Work that back. Right angle. Bend that front knee. Open up your chest. You never have to go all the way to the floor. Do your heart center. Straighten that front leg. Triangle. Do it again. One, front back circle. Whoop. Again. Plie. Right angle, front hip back. Triangle. Together, one time. Warrior two. Lunge, front back circle. Plie. Right angle. Triangle. We're moving on. Lunge to the front. And round. Warrior three. Tree. Do it again. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. We got two more. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. One more time. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Bowl tap hand. Oh, here we go. Two more. Lunge, cross those hips down, breathe, breathe.
It's all in my head, I can feel it. I'm imagining this, can I wake up from this dream?
Beginning of that half, lunge, round, warrior three, tree. We're doing that again, lunge, round, warrior three, tree. Full tap hands. Do it again. I really want to do a squeeze there. Low lunge. Press those hips down. Nice stretch. That half one time. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hands. Low lunge. All right, all together, three times. Beginning. Warrior two. Lunge, front back circle. Plie. Right angle. Triangle. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Bowl tap hand. Low lunge. Two more. Warrior three. Two. Two. Lunge. Front back circle. Sorry about that. Plie. Right angle. Triangle. Lunge. Round. Warrior three. Tree. Full tap hands. Lunge. One more. Warrior two. Lunge, front back circle. Plie. Low lunge. That's not what it is. Oh well. Lunge. If you caught it, good for you. Warrior three. Tree. Bowl tap hand. I'm going to change things. Right angle. We're doing it all. Triangle. I just switched the last two moves. Carefully get your way out of that. Shake it out. Big deep breaths. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Good. Come in to a down dog form. We're basically done. Press those heels down. into a plank. Down dog.
Whatever. And I hope to see you soon. Thank you.